Okay, kids. Arnold is proud to present Kenosha, this is like
some show, right?
Of course it is, Butt Munch. It's on TV.
Oh, yeah. No, but, I don't think this is a video.
They don't play many videos anymore. It's all, like, shows and, like, people snowboarding and stuff.
I think this is Happy Days.
Yeah. Crappy Days.
Pretty funny, but it, instead of Happy Days, he called it Crappy Days. 1, 2, 3, 4. A Schmeagle! A Schlong! A Zombadon Incorporated!
Yeah. We're gonna do it!
Give us any chance, we'll take it! Give us any, we'll break it! We're gonna make it, we're not gonna fake it! All we need is just a little patience!
Yeah. I like this show better when that other dude on the restaurant, that dude from Karate Kid.
Oh, yeah. Daniel-san, if answer comes from inside you, always right.
Yeah. That dude could kick Fonzie's ass.
Yeah, Fonzie doesn't even know karate.
These dudes were always, like, calling each other nerds and stuff.
Yeah, I wonder why.
I think it was, like, back in the old days, before they invented words like nad and butt munch and dumbass.
Yeah, yeah. Things are a lot better now.
Yeah. Butt munch. You know what else they're always saying? They were always saying, like, sit on it.
Sit on what? What? That's a pretty cool show.